Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Seems like we have a massive update with Shiba Inu, the co-founder Shaitoshi Kusama. As you can see in the Twitter feed, he has given a news like he has promised to deliver a massive news tomorrow. And then he's going to introduce Shiba Inu into the gaming industry. I think this is what we are all waiting for. So it's kind of a hype right now where he's playing a video clip, but I don't want to play that here because of the YouTube algorithm. It's kind of, it says W and V. It's nothing but the wolf pack, I guess. So it's kind of a news for now. So you can obviously see the prices are always, going up with this kind of rumors. If you see the price here, it's almost went up 15% from yesterday. So guys, so this could be a good opportunity for you to, buy and sell the news, because if the price goes up tomorrow, there is a big chance that it'll cool off in the next 2 days. So all the swing traders out there, it's a good opportunity for you to make some good profit and then get out. But then for me, it's a long term hold, because this coin, day by day, it's having amazing news, and we see a lot of people getting into the Shiba Inu coin. As you can see in the Ether scan, we already passed the 1 million holders, but day by day it's getting increasing, guys. Shaitoshi informing about Shiba Inu is tomorrow will be a great news. I think this is mostly going to be in the metaverse world. So metaverse is massive these days. Even Facebook has changed their name from Facebook to Metaverse, and it's going to be official, on the reflecting the stock market from December. So even the metaverse coins, for example, decentralized, you call this called mana. So if you see the mana coin, you would be amazed how much it have pumped in the last week or two. So if you could have bought the coin around a week ago, it would have been on 30% gain, and then before a month, 500%, guys. So if you have invested $1,000, it would have almost been $5,000 within a month of time. So that's how hot the metaverse stocks are. So what is metaverse? Just to give you a quick update, so metaverse is nothing but getting into the digital world with a virtual reality, where you can feel that the person you're interacting with being in front of you. Facebook is already working with the metaverse on a company called Oculus, so you'll be able to wear a virtual reality glass, and then you'll be able to feel that. More on the Shiba Inu, we also see the market, the volume is getting increased day by day, guys. Given the fact that US is under Thanksgiving, but we still see a massive spike in the volume. It's around 5.2 billion. And also with the market cap, we are nearing the 10th position, because we are around 23 billion right now. So it's only 3 billion away from Avalanche AVAX, which is also another metaverse stock. And then here you go, Dogecoin is just one step away to get into 10th position. So I'm hoping all good news with Shiba Inu. We are all waiting for the Shaitoma news. So hopefully you guys can make some money here, and then let's hodl for a long time and then make some money. Thank you so much for watching.